Some people were up here last night, and so they said, I hope you're going to sing that song. And I said, well, I sang it last night, so I better sing it again. And just give me a few seconds to reach in this guitar a bit. Song that I wrote in my 20s. And it's going to become this lovable monster. And like I was saying before last night, it's played at football games and rugby matches, and it's played by jazz bands, brass bands, pop bands. And it's been fascinating for me to watch the song become part of common culture. It's a big song in Ireland, and there's a big song in Ireland. In fact, the Irish think it's theirs. So last weekend, I was telling the people last night, I don't know how many of you were here last night. I'll sing it again anyway. But I just did this song last weekend at the closing ceremony for the Commonwealth Games in Hampden Park in Glasgow. About 60,000 people and a billion people watching on television. And so, it was the scariest thing I've ever done in my whole life, I think. I don't know if you can see the changes that have come over me in these last few days. I've been afraid that I might drift away. So I've been telling old stories, singing songs, made me think about where I came from. That's the reasons why I seem so far away. Try. tell you.